Zach and Cody, get your ass over here now.
What's up, Mosby?
Yes, what would you like, Mr. Mosby?
Which one of you two little brats put used chewing gum on my lobby chair? My pants are forever now history.
It was Cody. Hey, look, there's a gum in his pocket. Told you.
What? That wasn't in my pocket before. Zach, you are such a freaking liar.
If any of you do this again, then your mother will be fired from the Tipton. And you two little monsters will have to haunt another hotel. Now, I'm off to help respectable guests. Fucking little brats should just be shot and killed already.
Zach, I am so freaking tired of you blaming me. One of these days you have to tell the truth.
Ha ha. You can't say the word fuck. Cody, you're like the biggest pussy of this hotel.
Shut up, Zach. Ah, take this.
Cody, what the hell? Oh, that hurt.
Not so tough, are you now? Huh?
Get back here, you fag. You want to fight? Then bring on a real punch.
Zach, don't hurt me. I swear to God I'll back off.
Too late, queer. You're dead.
Oh no.
Yeah, you got served. Don't ever try to mess with me again. Cody? Cody. Get up. Cody, wake up. Oh no. Did I really kill Cody? Oh no 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 no. Please Lord, if you're hearing my prayer, you will wake Cody up in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cody's dead. I killed my only brother. I could go to jail. Wah 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 wah. Oh god, I hear mom coming. I gotta hide quick.
Okay. I got groceries from ShopRite. I didn't get super chocolate fudge marshmallow ice cream, so no bickering about not having any. Wait, what's this? What? The? Fuck. My god, Cody. Cody, are you alright? Oh no! Oh no, he can't be. He's dead.
Zach. Zach, get your ass over here now. You have really done it.
Oh, hi. Hi, Mom. You look really gorgeous today. How about we go and look at those dresses you wanted to pick out?
Zach. You have murdered your brother. You will now be sent to jail. I'm calling the police.
Oh, Mommy. My dearest Mommy. Don't call the police. I love you, Mom. I really, really love you. Fuck jail. You will never catch me, Mommy. I'm out of here. I'm almost out of here. Gotta just get to the lobby doors before Mosby sees me.
Zach, get over here now. Mosby, quick. Lock Zach. He killed his brother.
Zach Martin, stop right now or I'll call the authorities.
It's over, Zach.
Stop right there, Sonny. You are under arrest for the murder of your brother Cody Martin.
No. You're not taking me alive. Oh, I think I'm dying.
Everybody stay where you are. There's nothing to see here. Just a 12-year-old boy bleeding out. Let me check the body. Yup. Miss Martin, it looks like you don't need to take care of your children anymore. You're a free woman, so Miss Carrie Martin it is? Right? Would you like to go have coffee with me while the coroner takes your son to the lab?
Why, yes. That would be excellent. Let's go right now.